She was already collapsed.
And then she opened the door and she lies on her hands and knees. Bloody like that.
On March 6, 1963, police arrive at the house of Mrs. Nelson.
Now, did you happen to see anyone on the street behind her when she arrived at the
door? Wasn't anybody else there.
They find a bloodied woman.
Say the name is Thompson.
That's right.
Their neighbor, Carol Thompson. She's nude under this blue bathrobe. She's clearly been beaten by a blunt instrument, and she has multiple stab wounds. And they notice just a little point of a blade protruding from her neck. She has a knife in her throat.